We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more confusing vocabulary that many mispronounce, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. Guinean, stress on the first syllable. Both British and American English pronunciations are similar, so it's easy once you know Guinean. And now you know, like this video if you found it useful, thanks for your support, and thanks for watching. More videos for you here to learn more correct pronunciations.